Oh, we have a problem for Tsunoda.
He's just slowing down after going over the kerbs. So kerbs might just have caused that problem.
It's not the first time this year, is it, that that's happened to a car?
You do not want to be running out there very often. That's a world of pain.